I've been living in New York for 8 years, and it took me 3 years to find a hairdresser. And the hairdressers would always say, you know, straightening it is easier, but it's just easier for them. And I'm an actress, and I was straightening my hair every single day. And as soon as it was humid, I'd get curly again. It would frizz right back up. And I was breaking my hair, and I was breaking brushes because it made me so angry. And the best thing about DivaShan is that they get it. They understand that they don't want to brush your hair. They don't want to rake their fingers through it. They don't want to put gel in it that's going to make it hard and crunchy. They don't want to shampoo it and then heavily condition it because they have to make up for the fact that they just dried out your hair. They understand. They get what your hair is going through. And they make it as simple as possible to keep your hair as beautiful as possible. I use the No Poo as a cleanser once or twice a week. I work out every day. I do yoga every day. I hang out with friends that smoke. I'm running around the city. And even with all of that, you know, smell and messiness, I still only need to cleanse about twice a week. So I go in the shower, get it wet, put some No Poo on, and I really get it into my scalp. And then I put the conditioner on the ends. Then I go about, you know, my other shower stuff, rinse it out. And when I rinse it out, I pull up the top of my hair. You know, I pick up the sponge, rinse it out, scrunch it. And then when I get out, it's already sitting up because I like having the height there. I think a lot of curly girls have a problem that's like flat on top and then super curly on the bottom and you look like a lampshade. But with the clips, you don't get that. So I scrunch it out with a really, really soft, super absorbent towel. And then it's like a third of the way dry. I put in the Archangel, like a, you know, a good pomful. Put it on the outside, scrunch it up under the inside. Then I put the clips in my hair. I take them out and I fluff out my hair. I put in some Set It Free. And that's all I do. And this whole idea that straight hair is easier is such a load of crap. So that's basically, that's it.